Thank you. gotta find a way out of here.
Listen, dirtbag! Keep an eye out for some punk in a red Hawaiian shirt! If you see him, call me at once! Am I understood?
Yes! Yes, sir!
I'm heading out!
Pick up the radio if you can hear this. I know you're there. I've been tracking you since you and Val arrived.
Who are you?
I'm the guy who's going to tell you how to survive. Call me Doyle.
How do I know I can trust you?
Well, for starters, how about the fact that I haven't turned you in? That radio has a bioreader. Since I know you're there, I could have ratted you out already.
Good point. Keep talking.
Listen, you need to get out of there and quickly. I'll help you as much as possible, but you don't have much time. There's an exit that will lead to a small camp. Be careful as you go. This area is crawling with mercenaries.
By the way, name's Jack Carver.
My reports say you're in a red shirt. I suggest you grab some body armor and cover it, or you'll be easily spotted. Hey, some good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment. Contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
What was that? Whatever that was, I don't care.
Good news. I'm picking you up much more strongly now. I suggest you search the huts for weapons and equipment. Stay low and avoid contact if possible. You don't really want to alert the guards.
Did you see something?
It's him!
compass in with the transceiver. This means that now I can supply you with the bearings marker. It should give you a rough idea of where to go, at least. Survey the surroundings. Notice that they have a sound enhancer and movement tracker. Dr. Krieger has fitted everyone on the island with locator signals that you can track using the binocs. Try to acquire one of their vehicles and drive to the helicopter refueling pad. It's on the other side of the island. From there, you can use one of their boats to escape.
Whatever
you
it
see
was,
something?
It's not worth our trouble. Don't know what that was.
Did you hear that?
Take care. The mercenaries are trained to work together. If you alert one, they will bring others.
Someone over there!
Now!
think they may be keeping Val in the old carrier refueling station. You're going to have to check it out up close, I'm afraid.
Carrier?
Yes. The Japanese Navy seized one of their light carriers on this island during World War II. Crow's mercenaries have refitted it into a helicopter refueling station.
This whole field is stranger than a minute.
You don't know the half of it. Just be careful.
We'll be right back.
spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way.
Easily on the water. They have attack helicopters guarding this whole area.
All right, Doyle, I've spotted the carrier. Now tell me, how do I get in?
I've only been there once, but I remember there was a hole in the side. You should be able to get in there.
I'm on my way. Damn it! I'm sealed in.
Make your way to the top of the carrier. You should be able to procure a boat from the upper deck. While you're in the carrier, see if you can spot any sign of Val. We need to know where they're taking her.
Crow's gonna have our...
You see that?
Sealed in.
Crow's gonna have our ass if we can't find that guy.
I don't get it. There must be a couple of dozen guys between where they blew up that boat and here. How did he get all the way over here?
I don't know. But unless we want to be cleaning latrines for the rest of the year, we'd better find him. And quick.
Immediately. Get him!
Repeat. Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station.
Damn it!
Crow's gonna
see
something?
Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station immediately. Team Alpha, please report to the refueling station.
Someone over there?
What was that?
All first.
Never mind. I'm just
jumping. Get that.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Lost contact! Mother of...
Please report.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Team Beta, please report to Deck 3. Team Beta, please report to Deck 3. All personnel, this is a reminder.
Listen up, Jack. I'm doing my best to track both you and the hostile, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Team Beta, please report Deck 3. Team Beta,
where is he?
Please report Deck 3.
Doing my best to track both you and the hostiles, but all the metal is interfering with your signal. Interfering with your signal. You're pretty much on your own right now.
Team Beta, please report Deck 3.
Sign of Val?
No. Not unless she was cleverly disguised as a mercenary intent on killing me.
Buddy, I thought I heard
we're under full attack here. I think he's looking for the girl.
Well, he ain't gonna find her. We're taking her to the bunker. Crow out!
You're right.
No sign of Val herself, but I found her camera. There's also a file here on some joker named Krieger.
This archipelago is the ideal location for my research. These islands are isolated from international shipping lanes, so I am free to do my work without interference from the outside world. This work will take time, but a measure of the future of mankind depends on the success of my research here. I will not fail my destiny.
Doyle, they're taking Val to somewhere called the Bunker. Where's that?
I know where that is, but it's heavily guarded. Get a boat, and I'll meet you.
I'm on my way.
Did you see something?
All personnel, there is an intruder in...
Get
thank you.
chance is to disrupt the entire communications grid. That's the only way to cause enough confusion for you to escape completely. To do that, we need to get you to Kabatu. Head east to find it, because you're not going to be able to stop and ask for directions. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding Val.
Mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need-
need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them.
Basically just crush fish.
I got a bullet.
The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them. The mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding them. Their radar systems will pick you up easily on the water. They have attack helicopters guarding this whole area.
Thank you.
you're much more likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better. Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
Damage.
One guy. No way. With this much damage, there must be a whole attack team.
Well, whatever it is, it stops here. It doesn't matter how many of them there are. We'll stop them in their tracks if they come anywhere near here.
Damn straight.
Something?
You see something?
Thank you.
shirt.
Have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Yeah. Travis-like problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great. Come on, Doyle. Anytime you're ready.
Be patient. I'm working on it. That's it. The security's been broken. Get into the building. Slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
Slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great. We'll be right back.
security's been broken. Get into the building.
Beta strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remember to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate. Out of there. Now. I'll meet you at the pier on the far side of the island. It's important I don't compromise my cover, so you'll have to secure the area first.
Right. No, but I learn real fast when people are shooting at me.
I was. Got reassigned a couple of days ago.
Why?
Crow needed reinforcements.
And you volunteered.
Hell no. I told him it.
The communication network is down. It'll take hours for them to restore their systems to normal. Until they do, you should be able to move around much more easily. I'm on a tight beam to you, so our communication will remain unaffected. Thank you. Like they're pretty excited about the damage to the communications tower. I'm headed in, but I need a diversion. Why don't you blow up the armory in their camp? That should create enough of a distraction for me to slip through.
So, you're telling me to blow something up to divert their attention from the other thing I blew up? Brilliant.
Where did he go? Something? Thank you.
saw something.
Okay.
Did you see something?
I've checked all the barracks and they're clean. There's no way that guy can be hiding.
Seems to have worked just fine. Radio traffic in the area is frantic. Now's your chance. Take a vehicle if you can and get to the pier. I'm on my way to you now.
Oh, joy.
We'll be right back. Should be approaching the pier shortly. As soon as you secure the area, I'll pick you up.
Right.
Thank you.
you must be Jack.
How did you know that?
I've been expecting you.
They've moved the girl. Get in. Get under there. If they see you, we're both dead.
Who's gonna see us?
You don't wanna know. I'll be in touch.
They usually take important prisoners to the bunker on the other side of the island.
The other side?
They have a radar observation center there that would have spotted us. You'll have better luck cutting through the research facilities.
What kind of research?
I can't talk about that now. Just keep an eye out for anything moving. And if you see anything that looks dangerous, well, it is.
Thank you.
Just heard on the radio that we've got...
Yeah.
That noise.
I see you.
Who's over there?
Reinforcements.
that was. I hope it was the only one.
Where are you? I'm having a hard time tracking your signal.
How the hell should I know? I'm in some kind of cave.
Right. The seawater pumping station.
Damn it, we lost the lights. That's all I need.
Just look for the elevator. That should get you to the research facility.
Sure.
You see something?
Did you see something? Get that guy! You want to okay?
Frag! I got something for you.
This place is total chaos!
I suspect by destroying the comm center, you caused mayhem throughout all the islands. The Trigens must have taken this opportunity to escape. Fascinating.